Hey, what's up guys? Philip here, bringing you another review. And today we're gonna be checking out Logitech's wireless charger, which is called the Powered 3-in-1. If you're seriously considering getting this product, be sure to watch till the end to hear some of my pros and cons on what I think about this charging station. So with so many tech products out there, like your phone, your earbuds, and your smartwatch, it can be a little bit annoying to plug them all in every night and charge them before bed. And we've seen things like regular wireless chargers that can charge one device at a time, but we haven't seen too much of these type of devices where you can get three devices to charge on one device like this one here. And there are some that exist already, but a lot of them have flaws, and the Logitech one is pretty refined and polished. So with that being said, let's kick this video off by checking out what was included in the box when receiving this package. So in the box, you're gonna receive the charging dock, of course, a charging cable that has a big block attached to it. And the reason there's a block there is because it allows for a lot of wattage to flow through the cable. So you're not gonna be able to use something like a USB-C or regular USB cable to power this dock. So when taking this thing out of the box, my first impressions were that I really liked the material that it was made of. And it's made of this rubberized kind of material, and when you put your finger on it, it has a nice and pleasant feel to it. And the reason it's rubberized is because when you put your devices on the docking station, it's not gonna accidentally scratch them. As like if you were gonna put them down on your cabinet or wardrobe somewhere, you could accidentally scratch your phone, watch, or earbuds. But with this one, because it's made of a rubberized material, you're not gonna get any scratches. And I don't know about you guys, but I'm the kind of person that really likes to keep my devices clean and scratchless. Even though they happen sometimes, it's just not preferable. Now this thing is gonna have rubber feet on the bottom of the docking station, which is gonna prevent it from sliding around. And not only are the rubber feet gonna help it prevent from sliding around, it's also gonna have a little bit of weight to it. And it's gonna weigh at 1.5 pounds. Now, despite its fairly hefty weight, this thing is gonna have a pretty small and compact design. It's gonna be smaller than a regular phone and a tad bit smaller than a larger sized phone. The size is gonna be 8 inches in length, and width it's gonna be 4 inches, and in height it's also gonna be 4 inches. So with that compact size, you should be able to fit this stand easily in your bedroom or at an office desk. Now, in terms of color options, this thing does come in two options. You can get a white one like I have here, or a black one. And the reason I chose the white one was because when dust goes on this thing, it's gonna be much easier to see it on a black surface. However, with a white one, it's gonna be a lot harder to notice until the dust gets pretty thick. So if you do get the black one, you may have to dust it a little more often unless you don't mind the dust particles. But in the end, I would recommend just getting the color that's gonna match your setup more. So now let's cover some of the features that the stand has. And the first feature is gonna be that it has rapid wireless charging. Now, if you're not familiar with the rapid charging technology, that basically means that when your device goes to a low battery level, for example, if your phone goes 10% and you plug it in to charge, it's gonna charge super fast until it becomes higher level in battery life. And this charger has the same feature. The lower your device is, the faster it'll charge. And that's not the device doing this, that's more built into the device itself. But the device knows that it needs to output more energy to charge it up a little bit quicker. So the good thing about the wireless charging features on this docking station is that it can output full charging power with all three devices on at the same time. And at full power, the phone stand is gonna charge at 10 watts, the earbuds pad here is gonna charge at 10 watts as well, and the smartwatch is gonna charge at 5 watts. While the devices are charging, you're gonna have an indicator light saying that the product is indeed charging. However, with the smartwatch, you won't get an indicator light that it is charging. And then once your devices are fully charged, the wirelessness is gonna stop, which is gonna be good for your health because you don't have any of those high frequency waves around in the room. And it's also gonna be good on your power bill because it's not gonna be charging when there's nothing on the charging station. Now, in terms of compatibility, you can charge many different types of devices on this dock. However, Logitech did design this thing primarily to be used with Apple products, but it also works with products like Samsung and Google. And on the screen here, as of making this video, you can see all of the devices that this charging station can currently charge. And one thing to note is that this video may be outdated when newer phones and watches come out, so it's very likely that this charging dock will be compatible with newer devices because Logitech is using the latest Qi wireless charging technology to make sure that it is more future-proof. Now, I did mention in the beginning of the video that I'll be sharing my pros and cons and what I think about this stand. And I'll start with the cons and then end with a good note with the pros. So the first con I have is the price. This thing is currently $130 or $40 as of making this video. And that's a little bit expensive for something that comes with your device. This is kind of more of a luxury thing. And it's also more of a convenience thing. So it's not like one of those things where you need it or you won't be able to survive. There are other wireless charging docks similar to this one that are much cheaper in price, but the issue with those is that the charging power is much weaker and they do not feel anywhere near as good as the Logitech one here. And the other thing I didn't like about this dock was that it cannot charge any Android smartwatches. So if you're using a Samsung watch or maybe a Garmin watch, you're not gonna be able to charge your watch on here. You're gonna have to plug it in manually with a cable. The only watches that are going to be compatible are pretty much Apple watches with this Logitech docking station. And now some of the pros with this product. And the thing I really liked about this thing was that the build quality was amazing. This thing feels really good with that rubber texture, and the overall structure of it just feels like it was thought through. It didn't feel like it was just slapped together by some manufacturing company. I feel like the Logitech team actually took their time to make this product look nice and feel nice. And not only does it look nice, it also has a lot of safety features that I didn't mention in this video. And one of them is if you put coins on here or credit cards, it's gonna automatically stop charging to prevent any extra power from coming out or possibly damaging your credit cards. If you wanna read up on that, there's more information on that on the Logitech website. So if you're interested in picking up this Logitech Power 3-in-1 wireless charging station, I'm gonna leave a link down in the description below on where you can pick it up. And I'm also gonna make a comparison video in the future with this one versus a cheaper wireless charging station. So be sure to watch that if you are wanting to know what exactly the differences are between a budget one that runs like $30 versus this one that's $140. So make sure you click subscribe and stay tuned for that. And with that being said, don't forget to like this video and leave your comments down below. See you next time.